We live in an age where everything is changing, like complete new things happening. This is a period where the amount of change is so immensely rapid that things happen today that you wouldn't imagine even 10 years ago or 20 years ago.
You're either the disruptor or you're going to be disrupted, but you can't be in denial anymore.
This last 100 years, the massive improvements we've seen have been the influence of technology. And let me tell you, it's not slowing down. It's only accelerating. And what you can expect to see is literally continued growth in health and wealth for every human on this planet.
We now have the programming language of life available with the push of a button. And I like to say, any of you can be a genetic engineer, even if you've never done it before, because all you need to do is type.
Self-driving cars are going to, or as I call them, robocars, are going to be one of the most dramatic changes that comes to the world in the next decade from computers and exponential technology. In fact, in some ways, it's already happened. There are a few projects that offer so much for so little.
We are now at the knee of the curve. 10 years from now, 15 years from now, it's going to be a very different era when we can really reprogram biology away from disease and away from aging.
3D printing is growing exponentially. Whether it's the automobile that you drive, the gadgets that you collect and use, all of those have been designed using 3D printers. You just don't know it yet.
It's a very exciting time, and for you to be here really at the forefront is a tremendous thing to be a part of.
It takes a certain breed of courage to take those intentions and turn it into reality. The value of an idea lies not just in the idea, but in the doing it.
It's an awesome event. Not only do I get to hang out with like-minded people, but the sparks that fly and the convergence of ideas, I think, bring about this whole exponential experience to a whole new level.
Here, you get the perfect blend of the visionaries with the big ideas, with the titans of industry that can turn them into reality.
People, they check their egos at the door and have real conversations.
The Singularity University is an opportunity to bring people from every conceivable walk of life with people that at the same time share a common aspiration to make a difference in people's lives.
Bringing together people who understand the problem and people who understand possible solutions is perhaps the only way forward.
It doesn't matter what industry you are in, the types of things, the exponential technologies, they're going to impact your business. The information is becoming available. And now people are able to do things that companies used to do, and companies are doing things that countries used to do.